Hi everyone, welcome back. We're heading into episode 29. Just a heads up, I went on to Viki to watch the episodes and they're gone for my country, my region. So I don't know if that is for everyone or just international fans, but unless it comes back soon, episode 29 to 40 will be via this method, which is YouTube. So I apologize for that, but there's no other way I can go about it, I don't think.
你确定下个线索，指的是蛇族的森林吗？王向阳本身只是个普通人，对于谜题的设计肯定是出自于
Yeah.
压青的指点，而和
Good to have help, yeah.
压族都有关系的地方，也只有这儿了。Might
be too late.
黑豹使赵处长，你们突然跑来我这里是发生什么事了？这说来话长了。
Yeah, it's a long story.
天下将变，恐怕你们也不能独善其身了。
四叔，我们其实是来寻找压星留下的线索的。压星线索啊！你们等等。There's
always something here that they have to think in their mind from the past.
这把钥匙是今天早上压星留下来的，还说马上就知道是做什么的。就只有这一把钥匙，没有车辆本身的线索吗？没有。
嗯。
不。
他的线索恐怕早就给我们了。哎，就这么一个普通的听筒电话，怎么推理啊？
我查过这个电话亭的历史，建于20世纪。当时的通讯业发达，这个电话亭现在根本没人问津，之所以会留存到现在，只不过被当做街区警告。嗯，这是谁？既然没有被频繁的使用，案件怎么会有这些磨损？这就是推理的缺口。磨损最为严重的四个数字是0150。四个数字排列组合有几十种答案，用穷举法。This
is the problem. There may be a lot of them, but you've got to figure out.
九应该是这个数列当中最末尾的一个数字。
因为它的磨损特别严重，从人生理习惯来讲，往往在按最后一个按键的时候，用的力量会比较大。
啊，
那么是第一个，Last one is 这个数字中心磨损，边缘相对完好，说明手指第一个按到的就是它。零磨损的比较严重的是下半部分，磷磨损的比较严重的是上半部分，所以磷应该是在一的前面，否则从零通往九的这个线路当中，零的右半部分会磨损的更。
Would it be stronger？
那这么说的话，这串数字。
That's pretty smart of them to figure it out like this.
<笑><笑>现在通知各部门，全程范围内寻找一辆吉普车，车牌尾号为5019。我们自己的事情不能光让特调处处理。
是。Are they working together? Is this how he knows those numbers?
任何事情不要听，不要想。Oh,
I don't know. Her listening around is something that's actually probably for her benefit.
应该是这样。I
wouldn't just open it. I'd be careful.
后面有人。This
is the driver. 오케이. The music implies something different there. I'm not sure though. 'Where does that specifically grow? The future technology, the futuristic nature of it coming through like that.
是白蔷薇花瓣。白蔷薇。对。
是一种灌木花，很容易受涝。
烂根，不会长在水边的。
好，知道。
还有。
So they have to go somewhere else now. It's not near water.
是纯洁的爱情，所以一般是用
在婚礼
上。
婚礼上。
哎，老婆，你看行吗？
Also, they're going over his, the route he took on the happiest moment of his life.
你干嘛呢？这拍婚纱照没有自己拍的。
哎呦，咱这不是没钱拍吗？再说了，你看这手机拍的效果，打印出来一样很好看的呀。哎，我说你就别磨蹭了。
You can see how much they were in love.
这婚纱住一天不少钱呢。哎，你看那边，去河边拍好吗？走。
哎哎哎。
They look soon. She's gonna take the picture somehow.
哇塞，好棒啊！正好可以当背景。
Oh, I steps on it.
没事吧？
老公，你快看。
Oh, that's how she.
钥匙都在这儿。
Right.But it's a nice callback to what happened in the past. Like everything has a meaning for someone.
把话给我快！
我跟你说啊，这不劳而获的事儿，咱们可不能干啊！你听见没有？你说人车主要是过两天回来找了，看不见车得多着急啊！我就是一傻子，你是不是嫌弃我
？No, she just she understands.
哎，下来。
哦、oh. ，
其实我就喜欢你这股傻劲儿，
老实、
本分，还没有坏心眼儿。我刚才就在想啊，我是哪里来的好运气，能让我遇上你
？In the past，
苏霞，我向你保证，我就老老实实的卖水果挣钱。
你这，
那以后啊，我一定也为咱们家买一个这样的小汽车。
They had so many plans.
好了，知道了。
You don't really have any time left, do you? Because it's night.
调查过原车主了，他说，那是他前妻的东西，离婚的时候就随手连车带钥匙一起扔在了河边。我认为，他和这件事的关系不大。
Are you sure? Because that white rose means something we just saw in a flashback.
赵处长，
我们动用了整个海星舰的力量，
但是还是没有发现任何线索。
这样吧，郭老哥，你先把高部长送回家。
好。
Oh, that's who that was. Okay.
哎呀，那我就先回去了。
行。
But it does feel like it was set out intentionally for them to not figure anything out.
现在当务之急是要理清楚这些题目之间的关系。
Five hours? Less than
that?
No.
婚礼。
Retrace steps.
王向阳，
没找到。
Okay, so we're now going back to his past.
树木里，花地底下，都没有小巴，他到底去哪里了呀？ Uh-huh. 我真的去找了呀，我真的尽力了。
Did he hide it to show him a lesson? Or teach him a lesson, I should say.
你是不是觉得我会同情你、可怜你，甚至安慰你？
This is to teach him life is hard.
把手放这儿。有个成语叫做扪心自问。你好好的问问你自己。你确确实实用心找了吗？你这样找就是一团乱麻。
Yeah, he seems like he got the brunt of his dad's training.
了解他的个性，在他走丢之前，你做了什么？他又做了什么？
Retrace your steps.
线索从来不会从天而降，不论是人还是狗，他的行为逻辑一定遵从情感。
It's true. It's true. We've seen this. Which is for the present day, the clues are in the emotions of things.
白素霞，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚礼，婚
哦，对对对对对，我想起来了，
他和向阳嫂好像是在电话亭里求婚的。
So he did mention it.
你现在和老楚马上去王向阳家，快！
哎，等等等，等一下，等一下，怎么了？
哎，又是你啊！啊，你来的正好，看见王向阳，麻烦你告诉他一声，我已经等了这么久了，仁至义尽了。
Yeah, I don't think he wants to come back.
那这些东西，能不能交给我们处理？
哎呀，随便了，随便。
啊、yeah. He did just disappear.
看看还有什么线索。
Is this the end for you? Yeah, it looks it.
万事俱备，就等着最后的结局了。
我和老板还有千千万万的亚瑟、地心人
，Yeah, it looks it.
都会记住你的恩情。
我不需要。
He just wants his wife back. Wants to see her again.Turn it on yourself.
出来！蛊惑人心的魔头，我出来！
吴小军
，Yes, these two now.
你的父亲可刚在我手上铩羽而归呀！
少啰嗦，受死吧
！Yeah, they're gonna have more strength now.
欲得光明，先增黑夜。
Oh no.Yeah. Too late.
这不是高天宇的技能吗？
叶尊大人能吞噬人的能量和异能以为己用，所以所向披靡。
I don't know if he's invincible. We'll see.
叶尊大人，是您之前打败的吴天恩。
算了，只差最后一步，我就能挣脱这恶心的樊罗。到那时，冤冤仇仇，自然会。
They will not be. These guys just won't be. Here comes the clues.
楚哥，楚哥，你看。
The shift in music as well. 嗯，
赵叔说的没错，两个残忍的弟弟都和王向阳夫妇的感情经历有关。
Yep, so there's more clues. 你 better watch.
媳妇儿，当你看到这段录像的时候。他们俩人的孩子应该已经咕咕落地了吧？我这个人啊，又蠢又笨的，也不太会说话。我想来想去
，He just wanted a family, didn't he?
想想他们两个人一起走了这么久，前半辈子呀，你 直被我拖累坏了。可是这后半辈子，估计啊，你还是会被我拖累的。但是我向你保证啊，我一定。
Quite self-deprecation, isn't he?
绝对不会让你跟孩子饿着，啊。
Is that the final clue?
记不记得你跟我说你怀上的那天，他们俩也是站在这儿。当时我们就盼着呀，以后我们俩人的孩子也能来龙城贴最好的地方。我说过的每一个字儿，每一句话我都记得，一切都会更好的。
Hit the bell.
媳妇儿，谢谢你。
You can hear noises in the background.
这就完了，这跟我们要破的谜语没有什么关系啊。
不
，Yeah, it's gonna say there's clues.
你看，
行，
还记不记得你跟我说你怀上的那天，他们俩也是站在这儿。当时我们就盼着呀。
王先生设计的前两个关卡，所对应的是求婚和结婚。由此推
断，
他确认他妻子怀孕的那一天，应该也是同等重要。
对于王向阳来说
，The happiest moments in his life，
龙城最好的地方，就是他希望将来孩子可以去的地方。而刚才我们也听到了下课的铃。
Exactly, see the noises in the background.
龙城大学。
嗯哼。
哇，这真冷。
你冷啊？
嗯。你别脱，你冷不冷啊？
我不冷。
But he wants to make sure you're not.
你说你好端端的，到来这儿干嘛呀？
这不是小郭好不容易把我的水果都包了，我呢有时间就陪陪你。
我有事儿想跟你说。
我怀孕了。
哎，我怀孕了。哎，不是。
And the thing is, I'm trying to figure out the time frame because it's always the best, but this is during the beginning of the story because she was pregnant near the beginning.
来来上上上
哎 Also, he said someone bought all the fruit.
摔着了那么高。
我跟你说啊，孩子在娘胎里边，那他就会爬高，长大了以后志向呢才高远呢，是吧？
哦，这每天在光明路上耳濡目染的，还怕不够高远啊？
对
呀，我看以后让他去特调处为大家服务。
你先坐啊。
But because he lost everything,
孩子长大了
just the anger took over.
我呢就为你娘俩服务。
哎呀，你行吗你？
我怎么不行了？
我才不信呢。哎，你说我们的孩子叫什么名字啊？
我叫王向阳。孩子就叫王小阳呗。
哎呀，多土呀！不行，换一个。
怎么土了？
嗯。
You have time？
哎呦，我就是一粗人，是吧？肚子里也没有啥墨水。哎，那个特调处的老赵处长，知道吧？
哦，他呀，我知道。
哎，我跟你说啊，他可是我见过最有文化的人。哎，等咱们那孩子出世以后。
Ask him for a good name. Is that another clue?
I'm
going to ask you again. The first time you were shot, was it right? Now, if you come to the first time, do you
think it has any meaning? But no matter how...去弱
现在的所作所为证明你都是错的。
But isn't there something inside of him? So I wonder if that's going to come out. Because his eyes change.
报之报，你的意中人就会瞑目了吗？新的未来近在眼前。孩子，你明明有的选。
你是双重人格。
嗯哼。
我管你是什么人格。时间到。
She's quite smart, isn't she?
赵云兰没来。那个臭小子。他不会来的。
那就算了。
现在。 为你的所作所为赎罪吧。
你别看师尊，
欺骗是要死，也让我，也让我们死个明白。
你没有这个机会喘息了。
Might not just tell him if he's going to die. The villain usually reveals their plot.
各位，还真是有缘千里来相会啊。
王小阳。
Now look at the little team.
你只是一个普通人，你强行把持功德比的时间太久了，已经被黑能量反噬的不可估量。你不要一错再错了，放了他。
Too late.
不可能。告诉你，这个人就是我最终复仇的目标。
不是，他这一个糟老头子，哪儿得罪你了？
Yeah, let's reveal it.
得罪我？又不是因为他和他们做的那些事儿。
Your wife would be alive.
我老婆就不会死，我也不会变成现在这样。
哎，老婆。I'm curious why he's dyed his hair.
你就在你大姨那儿待着吧，啊。
收摊了，收摊了。你第一个孕妇，你老
板，我没事，老公，我都已经出门了。She's
quite heavily pregnant as
well. I feel like she's really carrying really low.
那行，那你自己回去。
Seems like she would have been really very close to having the child.
哎，不卖，不卖，今天收了，我去接媳妇儿去了，出卖了。哎，干什么呀？哎，干什么？
Fake fighting going on. Look at this.
我先打的车。
别理他，谁先上就算谁的。
No, we got rid of them already.
停车。
To do that to a pregnant woman, who looks like she might be going into labor.Oh, and someone said something. Again, what does it have to do with the dad, though? That was a different person who stepped on the phone.
This is my wife's phone. It's very important.
But at least we're getting the combination now of why everything has built up to this moment, like what went, transpired behind the episodes that we didn't get to see.And then just left. Yeah, this is.
哎，你怎么样了啊？
可后来你老婆不是被送去医院了吗？我还是不明白啊，她
跟
这事到底有什么关系？
不，
有什么关系？你不明白，那是因为
我不
知道。那天晚上，你老子也在医院。
Okay.
老婆，老婆。我的妈，老婆！医生，
先生，
你救救我老婆！求求你，咱还怀着孩子！
先生，你先起来！先生，先生，你先别，先生，你先起来，你先别激动。
不是，我不想救，他是大
叔。Too late。
我们现在医院的血库的血也不足啊。
You need the blood。
是我的血，我的血，你都拿去用。
Has to be the right, has to be the right time。
不是您的血就能救他的，先生，您先别激动。
医生，啊，紧急手术要输血。
好，马上来，马上来。
Oh, that's why he blames him. Is this to do with the hierarchies of society? Because he was a renowned person that he got the blood transfusion? And, well, didn't say anything about the baby, though. About the baby.
什么？你们保护大家，我来保护小家，胡扯骗人的。你，我那么崇拜你。
But then someone would have had to have injured him, so who's the person who injured him?
你们说，他该不该死？啊？你们说，你说。
文哥，
既然你一定要杀一个人
，Kill me，
那杀一个年轻的岂不是更好吗？我是他儿子，我替他。
But who also caused the dad to have the need of the blood transfusion? I can't remember. So much has happened.
他也配做我儿子？
OK，
我不止一次的说过要成大事。
Retrace
有舍才有得，而他呢，表面上看 给我住嘴！我告诉你，
我
有多少次曾经想弄死你，我要让他也尝尝失去至亲是什么样的感觉。
He lost his wife. He's already lost a loved one.
可是我想了想，你们谁先走后走又有什么区别呢？等到我的计划成功了，你们一个个的，一个个的都要死。
He's literally lost his last thread of sanity. What happened? Oh look, she's quick to leave. Bye bye.
What's
going on?
It's going on. You have to thank that scientist. Where is he? What are you
talking
about? You have the right to see him.
She does care for him, but at the same time, she's still...Not been the best, has she? I think it's too late. She escaped, see? She might.
但我不像你到底还做个糊涂鬼。
怎么样，老爹？
外面那个是什么人
？Oh, did he say, "Don't give me the blood"?
我不要搞特殊。
搞特殊，生命面前，人人平等，谁能搞特殊？只是外边那位伤者的血型是万中无一。
Yeah, I was thinking of blood type.
只有两例，其中一例呢，半年前在一家地下拳馆失踪了；另外一例呢。
So we went all the way back to the boxing room. Who was the other person? His son?
That's
what you get for making assumptions.
Boss, Yezun is lying to me.
His ability to manipulate.是建立在人心缺口之上。
You spend too much time with him. Influences you. He manipulates.
人心存污，常忧思而多苦，故怒而深冤。
And you can kind of control people with just the phrase or word because of their anger.
天下之大善，既是镇魂者，无他耳。
我已经铸成了大错。
Yeah, but this was bound to happen for the story. See.
功德比，回来。
It's too late.
老师，
There's three of the four.
门已被打开了，就锁不上了。
At least he got to know that they did try to save his wife. She wasn't just left there.Yeah,
无论如何
not a great way to end things, is it?
功德笔也在我们手上了。
哎，我还听说你跟老处长在天台上。
Look at man, his personality is so different now. He's a nurse.
已经送医院了，各项指标都正常，心率也没什么太大问题。
到底还是老江湖啊，生死之间还能那么镇定。
There's more to it.
哟，笨蛋，你又怎么了？
This still these two are probably my favorites too. I love how how much they've grown.
明明可以不用走上这条路的。我觉得要是去掉中间的任何一个环节，他们夫妻俩都可以快乐的生活下去。
But events change people.
到底是谁？
行了，小朋友，人生就是这样。灾难随时会来，人人都是受害者。可问题在于，
这种事看
你能不能背负着创伤，继续的走在正路。
But also, isn't the gate open? So something's bound to happen very soon, right? At the end of the episode,
才是我们特调处存在的意义。想什么呢？
Something that was said.
王先生临死前说过的话，为什么他临终的遗言
？The key, yeah, that opens the door.
当作钥匙，那他所指的这个门，又是什么呢？
确实奇怪啊。综合王向阳一系列的行动，固然是为了复仇，可他
又想设
法的来拖延。
But 10,000 years ago，
那也就是说，准备的越充分，对于他们越有利。
亚青离开的时候，对功德比没有什么留意。
Yeah, she just left.
就好像功德比的任务已经完成了一样。
亚青不是替叶尊干事的吗？可叶尊这回安分得很啊。有没有可能，功德比的作用和叶尊有关
？See, there is moments like this where they are quite smart in figuring stuff out. He jumps on the table.That is cat-like reflexes, though. Nice little attention to detail. Here we go. I mean, it's time that he now makes an appearance, like a proper one, because we're coming up to the last 10, 11 episodes.Soon, here we go.
现在才明白吗？功德比的真正用途是用来构建能量。
Energy reactor.
铸成之后就能瓦解一星天柱的禁锢。王向阳的身体就是反应堆的最后一环。大功告成，天柱已经被破了。功德比留给你们又如何
？She needs to be taken out.
锁不住了。
How many people are going to come up though and war is going to start, right? Because he's influenced a lot of people already.
我立刻回趟地心。
我跟你一起。不行，你们现在的存在太过于敏感，一旦闪动，对内对外，你们都会落人口实。战文，答应我，不管发生什么事情，你们都一定要守住，一不变。
In other words, don't die. I love you too much.
只有我们都活着，才能守护天下的和平。
All alive, that's not gonna happen. Let me touch you back. I'm guessing it's going to be too late for those two as well. Yeah. No, no, I really wouldn't try. Oh, see, they call him Black Coach, so they say Black Robe. Oh, is he gone? Okay, just killed him like that. Damn, I like the dad. Wiki wiki.
我怎么会在办公室啊？发生什么事情了？
Oh no, this is quite a long, arduous tale to tell you.
被王向阳等人绑架挟持，是特调处的人救了你。现在外面的异动，恐怕也和王向阳有关。哎呀，我算是摊上大事了。
Yeah, look at the animals. It's like a full-on sign.
怎么回事？整个亚兽都乱了，乱成一锅粥了。黑袍使前两天来我这里，冲我说什么不能独善其身。好，原来是这个。你可能要选择一边。还能有什么意思？就是咱们那个闹着要去叶尊的亚青长老成功了呗。现在只有看。毕竟当初就是他缔造了一万年的和平。
你真的想好了吗？法不外乎人情。She knows。你在龙城这么多年，也不曾犯恶，我可以对你适当的宽赦。不，我做过恶的，很大的恶。沙哑，有一件事情，我一直没有告诉你真相。哦，你有个小 confession。
其实，古班当年是被地心人杀死的。他是为了救我而死。See,
that's the information she didn't tell us. She let her just build up that anger and revenge.
你在吗？麻烦先送我回去。怎么回事？难道那个人骗了我们？
站住！站住！站住！别过来！这个host，yeah。把刀放下，把枪放下，别过来！快点！快点！好，好，好。别伤害无辜。Interesting how they relay these moments, just because sometimes logistically they wouldn't happen like this, the sequence of things. But we're getting the actual backstory properly told now. 别激动。Trying to protect her. And get cyber stabbed or shot.
别动！别动！Shot.
Let's see how he used the gun straight away. Like, didn't even hesitate to kill him. And actually, she did. And she allowed her to be wrong as well. That really sucks for her.
She knew all.
I mean, that was clear the way it was going on then.
你怎么还跟小孩一样？不是什么东西都能买到两份一模一样的呀。
可是不是一直都是这样吗？不管你买什么都会送我们一人一个。
可是我们都长大了，什么东西总会有变化的。
Fell in love。
哎，放心，以后呢会有人送你更好的东西，而且是独一无二的。
Yeah, she wanted it to be you。
你喜欢沙哑，
这都被你发现了。但是你千万不要告诉沙哑，我想找一个适合的机会亲口告诉他。
That is something this show does well, is these nice little tie-ins. It does it very well, especially as the show's gone on.
可是我明明听到他说你温柔体贴。
You only heard part of the conversation, not all of it. That's the problem.
原来你都听到了。可惜
yeah, Zach, this is what happens when you catch only the end of something, the end of a tale.
对不起啊，虽然沙雅的脾气很直，性格呢又不是很好，可谁叫我那么喜欢他呢？沙雅，沙雅，
其实我明白你对沙雅的心意。
But yeah, he told you multiple times.
去找他吧。
可是你一个人在这里太危险了。
放心吧。
She can protect herself.
我先回地心。原来事情是这样的。潘这个胆小鬼，他为什么不早点告诉我
？Yeah, this is the whole. See, things could have been sorted if communication was the key. That was a very mixed emotion.Episode. A lot. It was quite sad in quite a few places. It wrapped up I guess you can classify this as the end of the second act. We are now in the third act. I guess this would be the third act coming up. But it was really sad. A lot of miscommunication with people. If only they had spoken to someone, heard the full story, things wouldn't turn out the way they are. But that's the whole point, isn't it? When people only hear half a story, they make assumptions.And there's just been a lot going on about feelings, about death, about love, about fixing things, being there for someone. And yeah, you got to see these characters kind of develop, including the so-called villains, the so-called anti-hero. Well, no, an anti-hero is too soft of a word, but they are supposed to be the antagonists in this moment. And of course, the plan is worked out for others, but it's now...time to fight. Everyone has to come together, and with them they were saying they're all out alive. It's clear that not everyone's going to make it out, so I have no clue who's not going to make it in the end. But they usually break your heart, don't they, with the ones you really like. But I felt that they were really setting things up to come, and this show really does do a really good job of tying up all those loose ends that happened many episodes before or were happeningwhile we were watching the main story, which is very smart. So there will always be second tertiarystories that are happening off screen that then become the main plot thread, and that's very smart. And again, it really calls back to a lot of episodes, and I mean it's calling back quite far back to certain elements. So it's how far back do they go? Would they go all the way back to the first episode and relay that back in? That is something this show does really well, and I do feel like the second half of the show was stronger, but I think it's because it was intentional as well, because they wereHaving to tell the story. It's really, really picked up the last few episodes in its storytelling and just what is going on. And it's supposed to make you feel all of these different types of emotions. And that I appreciate, because I want to feel different things about all these characters. I want to see what happens. And then people just kind of just die. Sometimes it's just done so quickly and it's just like, cool, okay. And there are some characters that die or get absorbed or something like that. And you just kind of go, I didn't really get...the chance to like them too much. But yeah, there's definitely callbacks and relating to who's going to be there at the end. I'm really sad though that the old man that we saw near the beginning, like, is gone. Like, I liked him, but it leaves me very excited but very nervous for everyone, what's going to happen and who's going to make it out.